In SAP Lumira 1.19, the Visualize toolbar has been updated to provide easier access to several charting functions and features, including sorting, ranking, clearing the chart, and refreshing the chart data. In the Compose workspace, we can now turn the images and stories into hyperlinks using image actions. When SAP Lumira is integrated with the SAP Business Intelligence Platform, administrators can use BI Platform Rights Management in the Central Management Console to enable or disable access to different features of SAP Lumira. With these new features, administrators can restrict users to specific trusted data source types, such as universes, and limit the available publishing destinations. Stories developed with integration to the SAP Business Intelligence Platform and based on universe data sources can be set to perform an automatic data refresh when opened. Forced refresh ensures that users see only the latest data and that stories display only the data that each user is authorized to view. The option to enable forced refresh is available by managing the SAP Lumira dataset properties in the Central Management Console. Note that forced refresh is not available for infographics. Visit www.saplumira.com for more information and to download SAP Lumira free today.